Hey, boy, this is a busy court. Listen to the hustle and bustle.
Hello, hustle.
Hello, bustle.
The sixth session of the Court of Sessions is in session, and I do mean session. Yeah, man.
There's the girl right over there, Susie Subpoena. We all call her Sweet Sue. Hello, Sue.
Hello, Cavity. Well, here we are again.
Here you are, getting your crackerjack, popcorn, alibis, bail bonds, and a Tootsie Frootsie ice cream.
Who's that?
That's the girl's lawyer, Ravelli.
Hey, boss, you call me?
Yeah, I want to make a deal with you.
That's fine. How about draw poker? Here's your cards.
My cards?
I got a five aces. I think I'll open. What do you got? I got a headache.
Ravelli, if you were my lawyer, I'd say you were crazy.
That's
as a matter of fact, if you were my lawyer, I'd say I was crazy. Sounds just like Groucho, no?
No.
Tell me, why is your client suing me for breach of promise?
I'm running a special on a breach of promise this week. Next week, a habeas corpus with green flowers.
With green flowers?
Yeah, habeas Irish rose.
Some joke, eh? No.
No. I object.
I read anybody's lines. What are you... What are you objecting for? The trial hasn't started.
Well, I'm just warming up.
Order in the court. Order. The judge is about to appear.
Greetings, Gate. Let's arbitrate. Hello, Sue. How are you?
Oh, hello, Judge.
Well, where were you on the night of October 25th?
At home.
You should have been with us. What a brawl. Is the jury present?
Hello, Judge.
Sue, you remember the boys.
Sure. Hi, you fellas.
Hello, Sue. What's new?
I'll give 3-1 I lose this case.
That's no good. You can get 12-1 from the jury.
Judge Colonna, I think this...
30 days!
But, Judge, that isn't...
60 days.
Wait a minute. You can't give me 60 days.
Ah, yes, Knave. My time is your time. Bring the defendant and the plaintiff to the bar.
You promise to tell the truth, whole truth, nothing but... And see your dentist twice a year.
I do.
I now pronounce you man and wife.
I object. You're here to dispense justice.
Very well. Justice will be dispensed with. Continue with the case. It's your shot, Mr. Ravelli.
Okay, I take the witness. Hey, Hope, where were you on the night of February the 30th?
There wasn't any night of February the 30th.
Oh, so you stole that too, eh? I'm ashamed of you.
I'm not exactly proud of you either, Ravelli.
I object.
Objection overruled.
All right, I object again.
Objection overruled.
That's fine. Now I got a pair of overrules.
Judge, I'm getting sick and tired of this case.
Yeah, come on, Judge. Stop beating around the mulberry bush and settle this case once and for me.
Silence! I have reached a decision.
I'm afraid to listen. What kind of a trial is this, anyway? Am I going to get justice?
Ah, justice. Just as a famous justice once said. Quote. Quote. Unquote.
Uh-oh, there she goes again. Quick, where's my briefcase?
Hey, that's for my case.
Just a minute, Shyster. What about my case?
And what about my case?
I object.
You can't object. You're the judge.
Objection overruled. I'm throwing this case right out of court.
What happened, Judge?
I've